Okay, so I've done a few raids. The ones that I could have done, some are out of your difficulty level, so I suggested power 160. But I've done the other ones. Got quite a few supplies, so let's do some upgrades.
This will make a fine space for my work, Eivor. Thank you.
Well, if your work benefits us, I will see that you keep it for as long as you live among us.
I believe it will, for we have common cause against our enemy. They have dug their claws deep into England. Eradicate them where they are strongest, and the alliances you seek will be far easier to come by. In London, they now operate without restraint. If you were to eradicate them, the city would be in your debt.
I will talk with Ranri about your idea. Get her thoughts.
Good. Yet, before you do, there is something else. A gift I wish to share.
A gift?
I cannot show you here. Will you walk with me?
I will. Lead on.
I keep thinking in Assassin's Creed 3 is the character called Hytham or Hytham?
You're breathing, Hytham. Does your wound still trouble you?
It does, I'm afraid. There is a pain in my chest for which I have no remedy.
Rest easy then. So long as your mind stays sharp, you will recover.
Of course. Though I am reluctant to displease my mentor.
You would risk your health and your life to please Basil. That I do not understand.
I should not expect you to. When we first arrived, I noted a shadow of suspicion in your eyes. A doubt. A wariness.
Is that a question?
No. Only an observation.
Are you well enough to steer this boat?
I am. Have no worry. It is only prolonged stresses that exhaust me. My energy runs low rather quickly.
And what is this gift you wish to give me?
It will not come from me. It is a gift you must give yourself.
More riddles. What fun you are.
Let me say it another way. My gift is not for giving or taking. It is a way of living.
Well, still no clearer.
It is a thing better demonstrated than described.
Then I will wait.
Forgive my jest. This gift we call a leap of faith. It is one of our Brotherhood's most sacred rites. It is not a tool we use against our enemies, but an act we embrace to strengthen our resolve. Like your meditation, it centers our minds. Steadies our hands, and purges fear from our hearts. And more practically, it aids our movements, in flight or in stealth.
You call it a leap, and we are climbing a rather steep hill.
There it is again, the shadow of a doubt. Nearly there. Our destination is there.
I suspect you mean to throw me from this cliff, is that it? Please tell me if I'm near the mark.
And spoil the surprise? To perform the leap of faith, you must give yourself over to something greater.
The gods?
Yourself. Embrace the hope that death will not come before you are prepared to meet it. Believe this, and you will fear nothing.
Our deaths are prefigured, weaved into the fabric of the world. To fear this would be a waste of worry and tears.
Good. Then your mind is already attuned to my lesson.
Come on.
I will leap first. On my word, you must follow. Lean into your faith, into your strength, and take flight.
You want me to jump from here?
Yes.
I would sooner grow wings and fly away. Thank you for the lesson, but...
Wait! And watch!
Hytham! Hytham! Pig-headed fool! Are you injured?
You see? My faith grew stronger than my fear!
And that loam cushioned your fall.
Eivor! I have not seen this side of you before! Do not feed your fear! Conquer it!
I've seen my death in a vision. I was not here. Not today. Yeah!
A perfect fall! And how did it feel?
You spoke true. It was madness and vigor. A purging of fear. A gift I give myself. I see that now. Thank you for showing me the way.
Of course. And thank you, Eivor. For hearing me out.
You called this leap of faith a sacred rite. Do all Hidden Ones practice this same ritual?
As far as I know, it is a rite of initiation that dates back to just before the birth of the Christian Jesus.
Are you hoping to initiate me?
I might try if I believed you would join, but that is not my purpose in England. Basim and I are hunting larger prey.
The Order of Ancients.
Yes. You remember the medallion you took from Kjotve's body? That is their symbol. They are a plague, one we hope to purge from this world. Like us, they act in secret. But their aim is to rule the world, not free it from unnatural fetters.
The desire to rule is not unique to this order. Sigurd and I want the same, a land to call our own, and the honor that comes with it.
Do not compare yourself to such people. The order has no honor, no principles, no humanity. Yet they sit on a great many of England's thrones. If you seek to pacify England for the safety of your clan...
Then it may be in my interest to give you aid. I understand.
You desire alliances. We seek to rid England of its deepening rot. Where these hopes meet, our cause does too. You may think this land ruled by harmless jarls and bumbling thanes, yet look more closely, and you will find a deeper threat. The Order's invisible hand touches all. It shapes everything, instilling its poison into every level of society. From the lowliest fishmonger to the richest merchants, from wealthy thanes to useless kings, the Order has corrupted all. Basim has given me one task here. To locate and eliminate the Order of Ancients in England, in whatever dark corners they reside. If we work together towards this end, it will benefit us both. You will have greater influence over the kingdoms of England.
And you will have more medallions to count.
Exactly. You should begin in London. I have credible reports that the Order is working now to seize the city.
I will speak with Ranbry about this.
And while you are there, be on the lookout for our symbol. Centuries ago, the Hidden Ones had bureaus built around England. There were six, I believe. If you can find them, search them well for documents bearing the same symbol. It will greatly aid my studies.
I will. Thank you, Hytham. For all of this.
Yeah. This is just like Odyssey. And Origins. Where you've got the soldiers all leading into the main... lieutenant and stuff. So it's... Yeah, you get clues which unveil the rest of them. Grand Magister. The keel. Yeah. The keel is a Norseman who left Regilfeek. How much is that look like? Go on. These are some that I've discovered. Oh, Kjotve. Give order medallions. Give 6 codex pages. I must have found some of these while I was exploring. Oh, well, I can't select that, so I mustn't have them. I don't have either.
What is it you do here?
When you eliminate any member of the Order of Ancients,
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Okay, let's get some other upgrades. So I'm thinking stables. See how much I can afford, but maybe stables, trading post, and...
Admit it, Alvis. I am the superior wordsmith.
Admit to a falsehood?
Shipyard. Same one I've got first. Oh, so I've got enough there for... 5, if they all cost the same.
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely.
Ah, oh, gives them the ability to swim, stamina, health. Let's give them the endurance training for now.
Now you can ride.
But we'll save a bit of gold. So I'll do that.
All
for
done?
Now.
May I see your stores?
Customize your animal. Oh, nice. Oh, I own these. What is that? It's got a bit of armor on it. White Senu. Oh, Senu was out of Origins. Bayek's eagle. Oh, what? Can I ride that? Oh my god. Oh, I want that.
Do you need anything else?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
I'm off.
Bye, Eivor.
That's a damn fine stable we have now.
Lord, look at it. Admit to a falsehood? I would sooner square a circle.
Okay, so... Is that like a bit of... A tavern? What's this as well?
What have you brought for me today, Eivor?
Is that what? It's a brewery. Hunter's Hut. Let's do the trading post. This bakery. Let's get the trading post on the shipyard on. For now.
There we are. Nice to have a more permanent spot. I've got some new pieces.
Can you remind?
I buy and sell all manner of.
We have talked so little since our first days.
I wish I had a more intriguing story for you. This is not an exotic story. A young woman.
Do you miss your home?
Yes, often.
Well, you're most welcome.
Oh, I should soon have. Well,
I would like.
I'll happily take these. Made from only the finest materials.
Two-handed. I'll have it.
Eivor, you should definitely get this.
Ooh, longship customization. What's that? Fantastic fishes and where to find them. Play on Fantastic Beasts.
You should buy that.
Reindeer clan. Ooh.
This looks practically bait for you. I think that would be a very good choice. Nothing else?
No, thank you.
I must take my...
I hope to see you soon.
Ooh, this costs a bit more. Good run. Can modify your longship. Cool. So I've got to go and buy so that back at the shop, the reindeer clan.
Enough for today.
I will see you later.
Until next we meet.
Okay. What's left? Bakery. Fishing hut. Ah, oh, they're all costing a bit more now, and it does cost go up the more you install. We'll do the tattoo shop. Just because he was that someone who came from right Regalfika. Who knows the character? Just runs a bit slow. After that, I've only got 40 supplies left, raw materials left after that. So this will be the last one, but this would upgrade my settlement to level 2. Photographer.
Oh, thank you.
So you can build this quite big, can't you?
This is the place we needed.
An arrival. I wonder if Bulk is among them.
Nonsense! It is not that complicated.
You do not appreciate the subtleties of a cutting flight.
Where are all the rivals? I would imagine down here by the dock. I could put something here. Put something like a marital runestone on top of the little perch. It's a good position. I'll look at the map, see if there's a... Ah, yeah. Your mum dead?
It feels like it's been so long.
Valka, my friend. You're most welcome here. Are you well?
Better than well. I am present.
And your mother?
My mother has found her peace at last. She walks through a world seen only in dreams, and will forevermore.
That is all any of us can hope for.
Indeed. Come.
How was your passage?
Exhilarating. The waves and the wind were with us from the start. We flew like seabirds. And how are you? In spite of your stoic look, there is a brightness in your eyes that warms me.
It may be a kind of hope. Our settlement is growing. The people are happy, and I am looking forward to more.
And your visions?
They come and go. But leave all that aside. Let me help you with your things. This way. We found a fine spot for you at the foot of the hill.
Every hour we traveled, I tried to conjure in my mind some vision of this place.
And how close were you?
I saw the trees, and the water, and the rolling hill. But I could not foresee so much green. It is a magnificent and calming color. A balm for sea-salted eyes.
Valka! Godzepo! What brings you? Hope there isn't a curse on the settlement or some such.
The only curse on this place is their great lout of a blacksmith. It is a rare feeling to travel across the sea and still find oneself at home. This place feels powerful, alive.
Do you foresee great things for us?
No need for foresight. I feel it in my heart.
Is that Valka I see? What took you so long to follow?
Wanted to ensure the place was up to snuff. We must talk again soon, Randvi, once I'm settled.
And before my arms fall off, what is this I'm carrying?
My heaviest reagents, of course. Lead, whalebone, flecks of gold.
Put this one to honest work. That is what I like to see.
All these people you have brought here. This life you have built on these stranger shores. Does it please you?
It does. To know that I've built this place and kept these people safe is a gift.
You speak first of yourself when I ask this question. Which says more than you intend, I think.
Salve, Eivor. Ad Meliora.
Good day.
And who is that fellow?
I have no idea.
Well, the town must be bustling.
You see there? Your home is just ahead.
Tell me about your visions.
They are as they have always been. Little has changed, save their clarity. With every return, the things I see feel less like dreams and more like memories.
And does the Allfather still appear before you?
From time to time, yes. He speaks to me as well, but it feels mad to say such things aloud.
I understand. You can put those just there, thank you.
And here we are.
Lovely. Just as you promised. As soon as I am set up here, we can return to the matter of your visions.
Valka, please.
You are touched, Eivor. A conduit for godly tidings. Please, let me help. I may know a way to clarify these visions. An elixir that may open the door of your mind into the realm of the gods.
If you think it would help, I can finish your home myself. Only give me some time.
I would be grateful. Thank you, Eivor.
Of course. And welcome home.
Put some skills on. So I find myself jumping off of quite a lot of high things, so I'm after this where it does a bit of a roll after every jump. Well, from dangerous heights. So I'm gonna have to follow that path. Oh, Let me just go visit Guna. I'm gonna change my equipment. And then we'll head for Siggy. What equipment I'm going to be wearing first before we upgrade it. So I fancy switching my weapons up again. So I've collected a few more. It's a pretty good shield. That's a heavy shield. But I fancy a sword for a bit. What's that, a dagger again? Should we go greatsword for a bit, see how that handles? That's two-handed. That starts off with quite a predator bow though. We'll give it a go. It's upgrading, it's just got better... what do you call them? Attributes? Compare. I know having all one piece of armor section increases the ability on some things, but get bored after a while wearing the same things. Okay, that's good with me.
What have you got for me today?
Ah, that one's pretty good. Ah, let me look at you. Wonderful. Ready for battle?
I would like to...
You like the looks of that one?
How many have I got? 10. Well, I don't need to upgrade anything else out of there.
You are looking, pup.
Oh, may I see?
Maybe the dagger in case I want to switch to the dagger.
You have a keen eye for quality.
That one.
I feel like a proud father. Look how strong
and
you are.
A different shield. That one.
Nothing else I can do.
Okay.
I must be on.
Fight well.
And then see if I can upgrade him. I can't upgrade that. Oh, yeah, I can. Just get rid of those. Boy. Oh yeah, and attach some runes. All this stuff is vital. So let's increase my speed. What's the speed on here? 48. Because it's a two-hander. Tackle. Get rid of my weight. And range reduce. Yeah, just check if I can still parry with anything. That is very important to me, the parry. Sick. The predator bows are just a bit more difficult for me. More of a zoom, but yeah, so it's more of like a stealth. Okay. I don't need that, I'm sorry. Well, let's go and meet up with Siggy. Continue that quest line. Oh, just flash trouble. Can't be bothered. Yeah, so far in my experience playing this, it's just a little bit rigid in some of the things that it does. Thinking back to Origins and Odyssey, it seemed to run a bit smoother back then, like the character, like the free run, the mount, all that. Oh fuck, that shit me up. Yes, look at this. It's like a direwolf. So sick. These mystery interactions. I'll just get close to them just to the layer, so that's just a character interaction. And then there's some other ones like Cairn, like you could probably go into a tomb or what's going on here. Fuck yeah, big massive wolf. What's the... Oh, I thought it was him.
Hey, away from me!
You killed him! Die!
It's not good if we're not close to you and all that. Still like to shoot someone with a bow and arrow even though they're like 10 feet away. Let's use it for now. It's bugging me. Okay, use the hunter bow.
Should be here with the Ragnarsons.
No! No!
Who stands before Ivar Ragnarsson? Are you Sigurd Drenger? Igor!
Eivor. If you keep that up, I'll stay in the floors.
The place could use some color.
Who are they?
All spies. Dressed to look the part of a peasant. Got feisty. Pitchfork. From this rabid little one. Was a time when you met and slew your enemy on the field before they could dream of things like sending spies!
Now we shake hands and make deals.
Not my thing.
I figured.
I love them whipped, weeping, and reeking of piss. Hey! Good boy. You're free, Saxon piggy, to run amok through the Mercian fields.
I would have let him down easy.
Follow me. I'll give you the tour.
What do you call this place?
I call it the Shithole. To the Mercians, it is Repton. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Imagine their weeping when we drove them out.
You planted your knife deep into the heart of this kingdom.
That is right. We've got a number of Saxon nobles lined up with their lips puckered, ready to kiss our asses. The only holdout is King Burgred and his war thane, Leofrid. But my brother is brewing a plan to deal with them.
I take it that's where we'll find my brother.
Right. Talkers they are, Uba and Sigurd. Might want to dig the wax from your ears.
Don't play me for a fool, Uba. I know. I'm not going anywhere, Bakrat. You have the king on his heels because of me. Because of my men.
For which you were paid. But that price does not change because you have caught a whiff of our Hacksilver hoard.
You forget I am a sellsword. I ask what I please, and I take what I'm owed.
If I wanted to hear you talk shit, I'd gouge out your tongue and shove it up your ass. Now fuck off.
Haggling over silver is a bad look for the son of Ragnar Lothbrok. But worry not, Uba. I have the warriors you need.
If this is one of them, my worries have vanished.
Eivor, Wolfkist, you have come at just the right time. Uba and Ivar here are hunting a king.
And when we've caught him, we mean to crown another. Our dear Thane Shellwolf here.
It's not a role I begged for, but it's what Mercia needs just now. A man to fairly rule both Saxons and Danes.
It sounds like you'll be a king in name only.
A puppet. I am doing my part. I hope you have come to do yours. We're going to need all the help we can get for what comes next.
The king has refused our offers of peace. Jailwolf means to change that. There'll be a new king for a new England.
For now, Burgred is holed up in his fortress at Tamworth, making a final stand.
Another shithole, only further south.
We've held a siege there for weeks to no effect. So, no more knocking. Now we batter the gate to splinters. If we take Tamworth, remove Burgred and crown Shalewolf, come morning the Shire is ours. And Mercia soon after.
Yes. Remove. I cannot stress that enough. Bugred is not to be harmed. My legitimacy as king hangs on this one simple fact.
You rob all the joy from war, Saxon.
Not every victory needs to be marked by the slaughter of a king.
Ah, but it is much better.
His request is fair, Ivar, and we will honor it.
This is a good plan, brother. I'm ready for the coming fight.
Agreed. Yet remember this. Whatever you stand to gain here, so do we. An alliance between my clan and Mercia's crown.
See this man installed on his throne, and you will have it. I swear.
The bold sons of Ragnar bellow to sound the spear din and the thunder of shields. So let fall the arrow storm. The battle begins.
Ah! You never said this one was a poet.
I need to piss.
We have a forward camp just north of Tamworth. Will you go with us?
Lead the way.
Take in the sights of Repton if you like. We will be at the docks when you are ready to go.
I'm glad you and your brother have come, if only to bring some measure of calm.
Ease yourself, Cheerwolf. We all stand to benefit, and you'll be remembered for this for years to come.
For all the wrong reasons, I fear.
Lively town. Quite a lot to see here.
Do this while we're here quick. There is a lot. Can I get that off? There's a fair few things here. I'll leave them for now. Small valves.
You should always be fully stocked. You like that? It could be yours.
Oh, God.
This would look very fetching.
Got no dough.
I'm only buying these because I like you. I hope to see you at... I must take my leave.
To the dock, and then onto Sack Tamworth. Do half lighting to end this video.
I've heard all Danes are cursed with slow brains and fat tongues. Care to prove me wrong?
Most men choose to be loud or stupid.
No, I need to bet.
Impressed that you... I will take...
Brilliant! Some flight...
Yeah, no,
I'll return with more...
Of Tamworth will flood the fields, and Burgred shall weep at the sight of what the future holds for this kingdom.
Come to Tamworth.